All right, today we're here with these flashlight baseball bats, and we're going to do a quick little review on them. So let's go.
Yep, and the first thing about the flash bat is it's got really nice grip. Totally, you can hold your hands in it and beat someone down with it without falling off.
Also, with the nice little ridges on top, so you can just kind of bash someone's skull in if you want. Or, you know, an animal.
Yeah, anything that attacks you in the woods, I guess. This thing takes up 4 batteries, and you know, it's got the little strap at the end. It's got a button here, and it's got 3 modes, but we'll show you that later. Because
4.
But we'll show you that later because we don't want to blind you guys. That's about it, right?
Yeah. Well, we'll take these outside now.
Let's go. Alright guys, so this is the modes review. This is the first mode.
Ooh.
This is the second, which is like a dimmer version. And then this is the third, which is like a rave party.
Wow.
We're outside now. We're about to test out the Bat Boy on this little house here. Ready?
Yep.
One. Two.
Okay, I think
Sam.
Fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck it. Fuck! Oh shit!
Can't believe you broke it.
I didn't break it, broke itself.
True, true. You think this will hold?
Hopefully. Just one piece?
No, I'll get another one off. Yeah, just one piece. It'll fly off. God, we should have beat you down before breaking it.
Break.
Yeah, I didn't think it'd break either. Fuck. Should we do 3?
Hmm?
Should we do 3?
2 should be good.
Should I see the levers? Oh fuck. Fucking button fell off. Shit.
Wow.
Hopefully that holds.
Guys, this is test number 2 to see if the flash bat really does hold up to its bad reputation. 3, 2, 1. Oh fuck, it's already gone.
Is it in there?
No.
Shut
busted. Gotcha.
Busted. Gotcha.
Freaking, the door opened by itself. Are you
sure? Which one?
This one. This one right here, dude. This? Look at that shit. Like, you got ghosts in your house. You got ghosts in your house. It's bright as fuck. Holy fuck. Say that again. Say it again.
My neighbor boys.
Wait, can I see those?
You can do one.
Wait, these are firecrackers?
Yeah.
Where are your lighty boys?
You can only do one. My neighbor boys will get mad.
Where's your lighty boy?
Oh boy. We put dynamite in the house, guys. It's just shards.
What you doing? Holy, hold still. Okay, go, get out of here, Smelly. Alright, so that's the end of the review. Mine broke a little bit, but we were careful with that. Oh, jeez.
My old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping